This is a question on inequality. More importantly, this is a question on symmetry. Let's see what this says. Let x and y be two positive numbers such that x plus y is equal to 1. What is the minimum value of this? Now, if x plus y is equal to 1, if x increases, then y will decrease. And if y increases, x will decrease. Right? So to minimize them, both of them should be as close to each other as possible. Let's put both of them as half. That will be the minimum value. If you put half and half, you will get 2 plus half square plus 2 plus half square. Right? So this is 5 by 2 square. 5 by 2 square will be 25 by 4 plus 25 by 4. That will be 25 by 2 or 12 and a half. Option C will be your correct choice. Pretty straightforward. That completes this question.